Hi friends, welcome to my new video. My name is Robbins. Today my topic is how to achieve our lifetime goal or focus or next target immediately. For that a shortcut, maybe shortcut or planning, whatever the way you can call, no issue. But now if you have a dream or your plan or your goal is to buy a new home or flat or a brand new car, maybe BMW, maybe any other things. For that now, if you have a proper plan or goal now, you have to take a picture of that, of your goal. Just paste it in your room, wherever you are frequently seeing that. Maybe in your wardrobe, maybe in your study table, maybe in your mirror. Wherever it is possible now, you paste it. Day in, day out now you may be seeing this picture. So your subconscious mind will receive this picture to your mind. So you will work very hardly for this objective. And also one more thing now you can do now, you can discuss your the target or your plan next day, your ambition, what is your ambition to your family members and also close friends. So that also motivate you to achieve this plan. If you are studying, in a school or you are seeking admission in a bigger college, so you have to take a printout of photo of that college and paste it to your study table. You will be seeing every day this picture. So you will study because your objective is there. So you will study and also your laziness will move from you. So that is the objective. So everyone has a focused of, if you have the focused approach, you can win your life. Otherwise now, don't keep 3-4 pictures at a time. One time, one picture only. If you want to buy a home, you have to take a home picture. If you are planning to buy a new car, you have to get a car picture only. Or you are seeking for admission, or if you are seeking for a job, in that if you want to become a good doctor, if you want to become a good engineer, or if you want to become a pilot, or if you want to become a army man, so you have to take those single picture in your major corner. So you see this picture every day, so that will improve your activities and performance towards to achieve this goal. And also you are discussing your close relative, they may ask next time when you are seeing what happened to your goal. So that also motivate you to perform very well, and also that will alleviate your lethargy or laziness in you. So thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel. Thank you. I wish all the best for your future.